Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Duskers. Today we are going to be doing the Duskers Daily Challenge for the 6th of December 2022. Yesterday was a rather painful day. Sucked badly. There's just so much that went wrong. If I wasn't docked at A3, that airlock wouldn't have failed. And I still would have had a second escape. How disappointing. So, I'm a little skeptical about the top score for Jesus Christ. About the top score for yesterday, Sayoko with 1,000. Not taking any damage. Did they kill the sentries? Looks like they didn't kill the sentries. It's very hard to not take the damage, so I wonder what happened there. I'm very skeptical of that score. So, congratulations to them if they did do that. But nonetheless, 18 minutes? I'm skeptical. Very skeptical. Congratulations to LB for actually doing, at least to me, what would seem like the best legitimate score. I hate to say that, but I'm very skeptical about that 1,000. Very skeptical about that. So I'm just going to stick with LB, unless there's proof given otherwise. Although I guess I should give them the benefit of the doubt. Nonetheless, congratulations to Sayoko for getting the 1,000, taking no damage, getting the drone, the fuel, and it looks like 17 scrap. LB came in next, taking damage from the sentries, getting shot, and getting 16 scrap. Then we have M-Banders, who didn't get all that, took less damage, didn't get the upgrades, and then Mystica and Quastamo, like, oh my god, it just goes down from there, the one time Mystica isn't on top. And here we go, we got Marvin right here in 9th, somehow losing both drones, taking radiation damage for the sentries, or losing two drones. He lost drone 1 and drone 3, and oh my god, it was a clusterfuck 50-minute video for Marvin. Good god. Those don't happen very often. It was pain, it was suffering, and it was amazing, and of course, it was on YouTube for all to see. So hopefully you guys will have audio of the game today, but, you know, we'll see about that. Ladies and gentlemen, today, as you can see, we have Ships of Air as one of our ship upgrades, so that should help us out quite a bit. We have one extra airlock. Oh boy. That makes me think this is a barge. And we have Cannon as our second ship upgrade. Cannon is going to be less useful. We have Drogon with 100 health. We've got Creature with 90 health. We've got Maligos with 90 health. That gives us a total of 20 points below average on health. We're doing things today with a motion. So motion it is and motion it shall be. That's not what I was hoping for, because it's motion. And we are on a salvage. Oh my god, like, just the shock to a normal mission, right? Actually, we can scan that room from here, so we don't have to. Salvage A with 1 infestation. The Hauntergity is medium with an age of 196. Stable and a scrap capacity of 155. This should be an easy ship. Nothing too stupid should happen. Shouldn't have to worry about radiation, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, that is. There's an obstruction immediately. Thank you for doing that. What do we got? R12 does have something in it. What is it? Can't hear it, so we're going to assume that, well, the first assumption we're going to make is that it's not Q. The second assumption that we're going to make is that it's not Svarm, because I could not hear it. So there's that bonus. Do we have any open doors? We do. R6 has one of the open doors. Let's see. R11 is clear. I mean, this is going to be one of these ships, so 15. There's fuel. It's not goo, it's not swarm. That means it's either sentry, I can type. Or it's or it's, I don't know why I opened that door. Or it's whatever the other one is. Leap up. What do we got? R9 is clear, R11 is clear, good. Checking, good. Looks good. What do we got here? R8 is bad. I still can't see it from here. Door 25 is listed as clear. Yep, let's just go ahead and take a look in here. Now we do have defenses. Unfortunately, it does not appear to be too useful for me, at least at the moment. R10 was unknown. Don't like doing that door peeking if I can help it. Do I hear anything? I hear nothing. Alright. So we'll see if anything's in here. If it moves. Who knows if it will? We could spend a lot of time waiting. I have a dumber idea. Alright, ready for this? Let's see if it moves in here. What's it gonna be? And it's sentry, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are dealing with sentry and just sentry. Another easy mission, or one of the easy missions. Let's take a look, let's see what we got. Events, not like we care. Sentry over there. Okay, that makes three sentries so far. 8 is the door, yes. Door 13 is the door, yes. Door 23, I believe. We're gonna do it like this. Hello. Trying to speed boost. Oh, that interface is powered. Oh, we do have defenses. No defenses on this network. Oh, go fuck yourself. Door 27. We'll go ahead and swap that pry. You swap in. Go generator. Take that speed boost, and there we go. So let's get well, the power is in R8. Don't like that too much, but can't control that. Alright, well, we'll open door 11, and if you get out, why not, right? Come on, sir. Good enough. Door 22. Door 8. Because the power is up there. While we wait, let's hope door 24. What do we got here? Alright, God, there's a ship upgrade. 3, door 27. My mistake. Close. What? Oh, there we go. 8. Yeah, it's clear. 13. I'm tired, so I'm making mistakes. Alright. 2. We'll get 2 over here. 12. R10. R6. R5. R8. Should be fine. Door 7, what do we got? Yeah, no other sentry here. Door 3, what do we got? Another sentry. Jesus Christ. Oh, are you in R6 now? This should actually be fine because we have control over the defenses, so... what door is that? Door 7. Door 20. Are you in there? You are not. Alright, well in that case, let's just finish checking the rest of the ship. Door 5. There's more power over here with some stuff. Not too bad. And then we still haven't checked R7. Let's start killing sentries. Why the hell not? Alright, let's just start killing some sentries. So we had, what, 4 sentries? Door 3, defense, door 20, door 19. That's 1. Yeah, there was that one. We should have... R6 is fine now. One more sentry. Alright. Door 22. Let's get numero dos back over here and we'll go ahead and open those doors and have the sentries wander. Because why not? Door 9. Door 6 is the door, I believe. Yep. And we'll have them wander all the way up. And we'll just continue with the killing of the sentries while we wait for things to happen. And then we can hop into R2. Well, we can check R7 next, but... Yeah, 2 sentries down, 2 to go. 1. And 2. Oh. Defense is deactivated. We're good. Door 7. Defense deactivated. Good. 3 scrap from you. Bunch of scrap from you guys. We did not get the medium. We don't have ship... We do not. Alright. Let's continue with the rest of the ship. Then we can go check R7, door 5, POW 2, R2, as we're going to check these rooms down here. So I haven't checked R7 yet. Yeah, there's one scrap right here. There's an interface there. Oh, we can check door 4. There's a defense here, interestingly. And there's a drone. Go ahead and dock to A2 because it's closer. POW 2 R14. Open that. Check good. Door 11. Door 11 seems good, and we'll go ahead and end. R10, 10, R7, R5. 23 scrap, 1 propulsion fuel, a ship upgrade, 2 upgrades off a destroyed drone, 2 upgrades on a disabled drone. 1140. Not a terribly difficult mission. Mystica. I'm surprised. Mystica. I was faster than Mystica? I was not going fast. What the shit? Did Mystica just be like, I'm gonna try and time it? okay, well, whatever. Not sure why they were slower than me. That's a little weird. Liquid was also slower for some reason. This was a easy ship where you didn't have to worry about too much. That's weird. Anyway, congratulations to Mystica and Banders, myself, Liquid, Jake Turtle, and LB for getting the 1140. With times between 9 minutes and 23 minutes. Okay, with poor planning, 23 seems a little bit more believable. 9 minutes also seems believable. Like, you could do that if you do some stupid stuff that I did where you waited to check to make sure that things were kind of okay. Like, it wasn't bad. It wasn't difficult. Power layout was weird. We did have a second airlock, but... Anyway, not a difficult mission today. So that will be it for me today. We'll see what tomorrow brings. Hopefully it won't be as disgusting as yesterday. Where it was gonna show those scores again, because they were all over the place. Again, very suspicious about this score. Probably because I haven't seen this name before. So I don't know if they're like a legendary player like Mystique or LB. But anyway, it was a tough mission. It was a real tough mission. Today was in complete stark contrast. Even that asteroid collision in 4 minutes. I wonder if that does hit. Yeah. Jake Turtle probably saw it. And so did Liquid, I think. I think Liquid also saw it. Interestingly. Yeah, that will be it for me today. Cheers, everyone.